state is starting to see the payoff of luring big Hollywood movies to Hawaii. One of the first major film projects to take advantage of the state's increased tax breaks is about to wrap up production, but not before turning a section of Chinatown into Little India. As Breanne Randall found out, the film is expected to bring in big bucks to the state, and other projects may not be far behind. Breanne?
Joe, we hear word is getting out about Hawaii's sweet deal for Hollywood. A-list stars like Bradley Cooper, Emma Stone, and Rachel McAdams are all playing a role in the movie filming in Chinatown Friday night. But that will mean road closures and detours for drivers.
At first glance, you may not catch it, but look closely and Oahu's Chinatown looks more like a Little India. Freshly painted signs have been added to store fronts along North King Street to imitate an Indian bazaar, meaning one thing, Hollywood is here.
I'm told that they're going to take from River Street to Ke Kauliki Street and simulate that entire block to represent a portion of India.
For the filming, a portion of King Street will be closed Friday night at 8 p.m. through Saturday morning. Drivers will be detoured, including the bus, but most delivery trucks will still be allowed through.
You can see all the local people working on all of the production prior to that few seconds of shot. I mean, as you can see right over here, what they've been doing is for the last week, they've been cleaning up all the graffiti in preparation for this event.
The yet-to-be-named movie is being directed by Cameron Crowe and has been filming in the islands since September. Local hires make up more than half production crew, not including another 3,000 local extras, pumping millions of dollars into our economy.
It's unusual that you would see a production of this size being here for the length of time that they have.
The reason may be because they are getting a lot of bang for their buck. This July, the state increased its film tax credit, giving production companies even more incentives to film here and spend.
The word's getting out, people are making their decisions, and we're hopeful that we'll see even more production lining up for 2014.
Friday's filming will be a closed set. The currently untitled flick is expected to be in theaters by the second half of 2014. Breanne Randall, KHON 2 News.